Janelle Evans is done expanding her family, at least for now. The Teen Mom 2 star revealed in an Instagram story Q+A Sunday. The MTV star answered a series of fan questions during an extended question session, revealing to a fan who asked, "Do you want more kids someday, sick? That I think I'm finished. Lol." The 26-year-old is already mom to 3 children, Jace, 8, Kaiser, 3, and 1-year-old Insley, and she also helps parent husband Davidson's 11-year-old daughter. Jace doesn't live with Evans Anson, as the reality star's mom, Barbara Evans, has full custody of the little boy, and Kaiser's dad Nathan Griffith is also embroiled in a contentious custody battle with the mother of his child. Griffith has alleged that Zan has abused his son physically, but filed paperwork for emergency custody after footage aired on Teen Mom 2 showing Evans pulling a gun on another driver during a road rage incident with son Jace in the front seat. In the filing, Griffith called Zan a violent person who is a danger to the minor child, echoing allegations of child abuse brought up by Teen Mom 2 fans throughout his time on the show prior to his firing. He also brought up allegations of drug use, saying both members of the couple have drug dependency and substance abuse issues, and brought up allegations that Insley and another child tested positive for THC, the active chemical in marijuana, at birth. Evans has addressed these accusations in the past in a February episode of the Brand podcast. "I'm not going to lie about that. I tested positive for THC. And Insley did not test positive. I did," she explained. "So, Child Protective Services were like, I was in the hospital. They said, 'Did you smoke when you were pregnant?' I said, 'I did within the past 30 days. I said, I have really bad esophageal spasms and I throw up every 5 minutes. I can't even eat.' And they said, 'Okay, some moms do that. We are not here to judge, we are writing down your information.'" Evans added that CPS conducted wellness checks and closed the case pertaining to her drug test soon after,